Hello, chat. Before I get into the little video, I'm going to do a little backstory behind how I actually ended up getting this account. Some of you guys may know Polly. He's in the Skyblock community. He used to sell Skyblock accounts. I don't know if he still does. He probably still does. He's also in the OG username community, and he owns a lot of OG name accounts and capes and shit. And yesterday, 11th of April, 2024, he got ratted by a remote code execution exploit over Telegram by some random-ass guy. God knows how this guy found it. I don't know. Polly said it's not even his, and he just knew a guy who had it. Oh, well. So, yeah, Polly's gone, and he realizes he's been ratted. He gets the session IDs to all of his Minecraft accounts, and he resets his computers. So, that's awesome. Polly, he's a little bit angry, you know. He just had about 60k in Minecraft accounts stolen. That's quite a bit for him. Actually, no, he said it wasn't that much for him, but I think he's just lying. So, I mean, he plans to pull back most of the accounts anyway. I believe in him. Go, Polly. And he still had the session IDs to the accounts Charlotte, Comfy, and Cozy. And of course, Polly doesn't want the guy who ratted him to make too much money. So he looks for someone to... He has the session IDs. He wants to change the username of the accounts on the session IDs. He, for some reason, doesn't know how to. He sends them to one of my friends. He sends the session IDs to Charlotte, Comfy, and Cozy to one of my friends. And my friend immediately knows, oh yeah, shit, I can scale. He can change usernames of session IDs, so yeah, I get the session IDs. I boot up a year old version of Mushroom Client, and I log into Comfy and Cozy and Charlotte. Charlotte actually had offline play disabled, which is like awesome. We couldn't enable that, which is really sad, which means I never got to cheat on the Charlotte account. Comfy, on the other hand, was already banned on Hypixel, so that's boring. I'm not cheating on any other server, especially not with a one-year-old build of Mushroom Client. And, oh, what was the other account? It was Cozy. The Cozy account was not banned on Hypixel. There was nothing wrong with the Cozy account. So, I have about 3 hours of playtime on the Cozy Minecraft account, which you can see in the background. Oh, it's going to be a proper montage video. That's just... excuse the fact that I'm on a really old client with some really horrible visuals. Just don't mind it. I had no other clients. I had session ID log and a username changer, okay? It's not a common thing on clients. Okay, into the video. Tonight, I'm gonna have myself a real good time. I feel alive.
Sonic Man out of you! Don't such a good time. I'm having a ball.